My number one tip to people looking for investment is don't expect it. And if you do expect it, give yourself two or three times the period of time you've allocated to it to get it. And please don't start looking for investment when you're already out of money.